Hey everyone, I'm Big Brett Durkin. Today we will be doing some Super Mario Galaxy 2 for the Wii, for the original Wii. Hey everyone, I hope you're having a good day, a good Wednesday, because today I'm gonna be making a Galaxy here, and I'm gonna be making a Galaxy U. So making two videos today. I might make three. I might do two stages on the U. On New Super Mario U, be after I upload this, be U be great. Almost right after. Tall Trunk Big Slide. Yeah, this one, I really don't want to care for it, really. It's a little net. I really don't care. Everyone?
Hey.
Everyone? Yeah. Switching to my favorite character, Luigi, the brother. Whoa. And I'm gonna try to get at least like 34 stars. We'll get this world. And by the next episode, this world will be done. This episode, next episode, so. This one is kind of tricky. You have to get it all in the middle of that. This is kind of tricky. Oh, damn, I messed up right there. Hey, that was long, everyone. I can't, like, that would last a lot longer. I think that was it. I think that at the end right there was the ending. Hey, this all ain't easy. That was a little tricky. Some parts was tricky. And it's bad. How that fall off? Like, I don't know how I fell off, but that was the way how I fell off somehow. Like, so at the end of this level will be the star. Like, seriously, at the end of this tree trunk is really the star. So. It is a little tricky. Give them extra warm-ups. That may help me a little bit. Since you have to always start all over. I jumped. Because everyone, I jumped. Everyone, after this star here, the rest of it is easy, man. I'm not kidding, everyone. The rest of the game is so easy. Just this part here could be hard sometimes. This could be hard level, so. Yeah, focus on this level. Layer 1 up, we're good. Oh, hey, one. I was upside down, so it's like a little harder. I'll get right here. I'll get that star. I bet you in the next 5 tries, next 5 minutes, I'll get that star. Like in total of 10 minutes of this video, be bump this star. That is a pain. It ain't easy. And like a star that you can speed through. You got to take your time with it though. I think everyone, that level ain't gonna be easy. That part there ain't easy. No. I know. Trees. It's gonna take me a while, everyone. I feel like this level ain't, like, how can it be this hard? I think it's Luigi. Luigi's so fast, it's like, he jumps so high. That's what's kind of screws you over sometimes. If you don't stay on the bottom. Oh yeah, if I play on Mario right now, I'd be a little bit tougher. Whoa. See, that's what I need to do, just the ending. Ending is like the hard part. See, like, I told you, like, the ending is like, ordeal. See, I was really at the ending. Luigi is a high jumper, so that's why you don't want to play with him. But add him in some levels. If this is a jumping level, yeah, I'll use him. 28. Ghost has appeared. Now they finally add the prankster comb. I know. The comet level. I'm back at Mario. Like, Mario is like, a lot more of an easier thing. Let's go here. Huh. That level took some. So everyone, the next episode, we will be finishing the World 3. So everyone, there's gonna be a lot of episodes. A lot of, like, videos about this world, about this game. It's an easy game. Things isn't like, things like we should do. Some of them are a lot more easier. It starts right up there, so. That's what is tough about this. You have to take your time while you do it. It's a take your time game or level. These things are easy in this pack. Keeper does get easy after a while. Like, this is just, it's like, the people are easy in this pack. Just sometimes you can fall and lose a lot of progress. Now we're off the level. Real fast. That one is gonna be a little tough, so. The one I got. The one got the star. Yep. And soon it won't be heading back to the first world. I'd head back there in like next couple episodes. Go to him. I thought I could get a little next. Wow. There's one there too. That's one that complete. We get two. Yeah, we go back to them and I get past like 40 some stars. We get way past 40 some stars. Wait, let me think of. Let me think of something. Let's see how many things you need. 1,000. Let's go here. Cloud Quartz. Cloud Quartz Galaxy. Everyone, this level is somewhat difficult. Somewhat. The only thing that's hard is we have to get to the top. You have to climb and all that stuff. Like, there's a lot to this level. I have to get coins. I know, I have to get the cloud. I don't know. playing Call of Duty first. Let's go, Aileen. Let's kill all this. Hell, don't worry about the noise. I need 30 coins, man. 30. I'm off by 2. Wow. Hey, what if I can get, some. I saw it. I don't know about the phone. It's so annoying. Let's see what this level is about. Oh, yeah. Everyone, this is the we doing. This one here is. Could be hard. This one here really is everyone could be real hard. See? Don't fall in. You find out why. That is the main thing we need to do. Oh, see, this is why it ain't a good thing to have, or a good thing to do, but I'm doing it anyway. I need stars, or I need to get stars in this game. Well. Everyone, we got that star. I just had to get the way back. I just had to go back. Wait, where's your mom? Taking my time, everyone. I do not, you do not want to rush. Bravo, you did it. Thank you, Prime. I know I did. Yep, got this low. First part done. I think that was a secret star too. Over there too. And we gotta go back there soon. Like, all the prints are coming, I'm gonna come back and do it. Like, there's one in, like, couple in every world. Let's get this done. Get this whole galaxy done. So, the next episode, we can go face Bowser Jr. for the second time. Head in the cloud. Yeah, I know. I know, Luigi. Sorry, Luigi, but we cannot do this, huh? Let's go. Yeah, now just ran the way up. And now that's what I'm doing now. Just ran the way up. You know what? I don't just skip everything I can skip, I'm gonna skip him. That's why you gotta watch out for the spiky thing. If you hit him, you're kinda gonna be a little bit screwed. Yeah. Oh, is he able to? I was right there too. I got squished at the end. Wow. I didn't even have much clout. You gotta be kidding me. I hate these stupid flowers. Spiky flower. Hoping you mean that far. I got cloud left. So I was like a little bit screwed right there. Only way I can do it if I find a way to get a cloud in. Right there, and I got round. That's like round three. That's like the third one. No, fourth round. Remember, I died a couple times. That's like my fourth one. Third or fourth? I don't know. Now we got that place over with, so we don't have to always come back. Let's go to one of my favorite. For now, it really ain't really been my favorite. Silver Chomp Guardian. Oh, this. And when I used to always hate this level. You know why? It brings back a lot of memories. I used to always lose. Like, I used to always fall off. Remember this one? this whole list is kind of easy. But the second part ain't. The second part they have on this ain't that easy. Actually, like, there's that, the one that you think is easy, but ain't really it. There's the speed match, too. We have the speed throw. That's why it's kind of stupid. This here is easy. Last level, right? The star is really up there. I think there's two parts. Yep, that's it. Hell, that is it, really. Whoa. Yeah, that star was. I think this was the one. Well, I remember there was one of these parts. Yeah, I think this have six secret stars to it. So we still got a good amount. I will be back for a second. One second, everyone. Sorry, everyone. I had to. Yeah, I had to let my grandma's cat out. Oh, 50? That's nice. Same thing. Wait, I think there's more. Here, let's check this out before we go to our next venture. Okay, I put all mine there. 500. About 500. There is a second part of that, so better be ready. I think this is really the last stars that we can do until they unlock more. Yeah, after this, if I have enough time, I'm doing what I need to do. So, and we might end up the episode after this, because this person here is a pain in the butt. I did not like this dude at all. Wrong time. Good thing it went off the corner.
Whoa!
yeah, that's a... That's it. Okay, I'm gonna do this star one. I'm gonna do the next star. There's two stars. So we just rolled this past one of them. One of them is like, so it's an okay one. Making sure, guys. There's a lot of things on it. I think this is it, but just be sure over here. Or this could be it. Oh, yeah. Yeah, no thanks. Making sure, yeah. And it's time. Time for something we need to do. So, see who I'm, everyone, I'm standing on something weird. I really am. Watch. Remember that thing up there? That's really a box. See, I need to hit his nose. That's it, everyone. Need to hit the nose. That's the star. The other star we just really just passed. Yeah, the next episode is definitely... Yeah, Bowser Jr. is definitely going to be in the next episode. I might... If I have enough time, I might go back and do in the first couple. If there's nothing else I can do, I have to come back here to this world too. See? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. The one I hate. Hate that galaxy, man. I really do. See? Secret star. Mystery. Like I always said. Wait, $1,000? Huh. That's something new. I forgot it was not even on Bowser on ice. This is it. That's the star we need. We need to like a... Okay. 500 points, and it ain't so easy. Thank you. This bat, this thing ain't so easy. I got one of these. I beat it. At the end, I thought I wasn't getting it, but that's the highest I got. That's really the highest I think I got. I might get 600 before. That's really the highest I think I got. Let's get at least two more. Be good. Two more stars will be good. So tomorrow we can defeat Bowser Jr. Second minion or something. Or next minion. So let's get at least definitely 35 stars. We'll be good. So I need to go back here and get him. I guess I'll do it. Just complete this galaxy. Transfer combat. Masterpiece speedrun. See? Watch. It's the same name. It really is the same name. They just changed the level. That's all they did. Like they just, it's like the same name. Yes. 2 minutes to do all that. That ain't like an easy level. Getting there might be. Oh wait, whoa, hold up, hold up. Whoa! Like almost a minute left, almost. If I lose, I'm done. If I lose, I'm done. This hard. I have to defeat the boss too. Like how am I supposed to do that? And enough time. The only way I can beat it if I speed. Ah, see, that's it. That is it. That level, that round was done. I see. And if you lose, you're really just gonna be sitting back. Oh, to the front, like, oh, how can I let that be that, can be that hard? I know. Going forward. Hope I got in time. I don't really care. I was mostly dying anyway. Let's beat somehow. I gotta beat the low below like one, at least like in like 15 seconds. I gotta get at least like 15 seconds. Come on. I'm so slow. How am I that slow? Again? Again now? I'm wasting all my health. There's just one level. After this air one, I'm done. Like, as soon as after this, I'm done. So I'm not trying to make this a long video. If I can't beat this in the next 2 tries, then I'm just gonna quit it here. See? Need to get a little faster, but... Whoa. I just fell off. Why did I fall off? Like, I'm not trying to waste my time on this game. Oh, it gotta be an easier way than this. Like, I don't even got much time, but like... Oh my god. Dang. Oh my god. Sorry if I cut, but seriously, it's stupid. This is one hole. I cannot lose this game, man. If I do, I'm mostly screwed. Oh! My last try, everyone. After this, I'm ending it. Like, seriously, this is kind of stupid, man. I'm not trying to waste my whole time. Like, I'm not trying to have 2 parts to this video. Like, I'm really not trying to. I'm not trying to have 2 parts. Like, that's a thing I don't like. That's the one thing I hate. One more try. If I hit game over, then that's gonna be it. Like, I'm going to a game over. Either I beat it or it's game over. I ain't gonna be wasting all my time just to face this one star. I know I want to do the star, but I can't really do it in time. I'm not sure I won't be able to do it. I'm taking my time. I don't even need nunchucks. Okay, well, I have to use the way you have to. You have to roll the way you have to. What I'm doing now. Ain't going left. I'm going all right. Where the bomb are? See, I'm right there. Thank you. Everyone, finally got it. Everyone got it at the end. Like, that, everyone, all I'm gonna say is that is gonna be it for this episode. So I don't have to, like, that's really gonna be it for the episode. It took so long, everyone, like, seriously. Yep, let's get this part here done, so I can just end it over here.
35. That's good. Got to complete. Yep. That will be it for this episode. I want to talk to y'all later for more news and more review. Until then, I'll talk to y'all then. Peace out, everyone. See you when I make my next episode of you. Until then, peace.